What does it mean to be a successful parent?
And what makes a family a family?
Why is it that some families get along fine and some just fall apart?
Why don't kids feel that they can trust their parents, and why don't parents feel that they can trust their kids?
How could I understand my children? How could I be fair to them?
Who has the right answers?
How do I know what's right? How do I know what's wrong? How do I find out for myself?